back after these messages. Are you into the books or a bit of a clown? A Broadway baby or just hanging around? What kind of Campbell kid are you? Are you into the stars for you? A letter man or a curly Q? Campbell soup's gone on the good. What kind of Campbell kid are you? Good, good, good.
Your greenness? The Earthlings are much more advanced than we imagined. They have chairs that talk.
Sit with me.
Windows that speak.
What a day.
Globes that teach.
You've got lots to learn.
Birds that talk.
Come play with me.
Flowers that dance and screens that walk. And their leader. Boy, can he dress.
Pee-wee's Playhouse Playset. Each character sold separately from Matchbox.
We had a bet on the Super Bowl. The low score. So then the commercial came on, and Betty said, if she wins, she's going to send it in.
Although we didn't send in a lot of money, very little in fact, we still will feel, gee, we have a little part in the statue, and he was such a wonderful person.
Give to the Art Rooney Statue Fund, Department 1100, Pittsburgh, 15264, 1100.
Denver, the last dinosaur.
Twizzlers
candy makes mouth happy.
Mouth
any.
Baked.
Good to eat.
Strawberry flavored. A juicy cake. Twizzlers.
'89, all fired up. Sunday afternoon at 4 on Channel 8.
We're going to get Denver for good after these messages.
This trip's a breeze thanks to my Super Golden Crisp cereal, riding high with 10 vitamins and minerals and the honey sweet part of this nutritious breakfast.
Breakfast?
Something shady going on here.
Yeah, and my beak digs your honey sweet wheat, Sugar Bear.
Dig this, bird brain. All you're getting is a vitamin pack. It looks like this turkey's goose is cooked. Can't get enough of Super Golden Crisp. It's got the crunch with punch.
Yeah.
Looks like something shaken with Play-Doh. It's new Make-A-Meal. Chef's oven, bakery, and rainbow pack each sold separately.
My oven makes most anything from burgers you'll adore to chicken legs to steak and eggs and veggies by the score.
Bake a cake to decorate.
I want cherry pie.
Cut the crust, fill it high. Ice cream for a treat. With Play-Doh you can make a meal impossible to beat.
Chef's oven and bakery, each sold separately.
A lot of my friends have already retired. But I wasn't ready for that yet. So, I'm still teaching. Not at PS9. This time in Belize, Central America. I decided to join the Peace Corps. Oh, perhaps it's a bit warmer than Florida. But we enjoy it anyway. I love my kids. Every day is new and different. This is why I'm so happy that I came here. And the way I figure it, I have the rest of my life to play cards.
You have a future in the Peace Corps, the toughest job you'll ever love.
Now, back to Denver and those nerds.
Hey, Jeff, wake up.
Oh, Kayla, I was dreaming.
Jeff, we've got to look out.
There's a highly contagious germ called Haemophilus influenza B out there. It's attacking kids under five like us and leads to bad diseases like meningitis, pneumonia, and others with names I can't pronounce yet.
Weren't we born as protection from our moms to fight germs?
Those only lasted a few weeks. Our systems aren't developed enough to fight off these diseases. That's why it's so important that parents get us kids vaccinated as early as possible.
Why, Kayla? Here comes your grown-up.
Haemophilus influenza type B is not just baby talk. It causes serious and life-threatening illnesses which your child should be protected against. There's a new vaccine available which protects even younger children. Consult your child's doctor about Haemophilus influenza type B vaccine.
How Curtis Bennett eats a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
I like my Reese's with milk.
How Scotty Henry's brother Roger eats a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
This is my kid brother. He loves his Reese's, as you can see. But, well, he eats it real weird. How do you do that, Raj?
There's no wrong way.
It's good.
To eat a Reese's.
Everywhere around the world, they're coming to America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they're coming to America. Got a dream to take them there. They're coming to America.
And when 17 million desperate people came to America, they came here to Ellis Island first. Half of all Americans have ancestors who passed through here to start new lives. Now look at it. Age, weather, and vandalism have wrecked Ellis Island. Donations are desperately needed to restore its dignity and create a museum and exhibition hall to tell the Ellis Island immigration story. If you still believe in all they accomplished, keep the dream alive. Send your tax-deductible donation to Ellis Island Foundation, P.O. Box Ellis, New York 10163.